y'all, it's Big Latto. You know what I'm saying? They call me Latto, whatever I like to be called, and you know, I like to be referred to as Big Latto.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
So today, as you can see in the title, I'm be making my first seafood boil. I never made a seafood boil before. I'm not a chef. You know what I'm saying? And I just watched a whole bunch of stuff on YouTube, and I called my mama, and I got Brook with me. It's my sister, if y'all don't know. If y'all knew around here, this is my blood sister. But I don't need no hate comments, and I don't really give a fuck for y'all for y'all to be trying to critique me how to do this. I'm telling you right now, it's my first time. I'm not a chef.
Neither one of us
is a chef, and I don't really give a fuck. So don't flood this shit with hate comments. If you do, you're wasting your time. I'm telling you now, it's my first time, and I'm gonna do it how I want to do it.
And that's on.
So let me show y'all what we got going right now. My mama told me to do this, so I'm gonna listen to my mama. My mama told me, hold on, let me turn this off. My mama told me to boil the potatoes just a little bit before I put them in the bag that goes in the oven. So these is the bags that's gonna go in the oven. Don't pay no attention to that or my nails, cause it's quarantine. Ain't no nail shops open. So these are the bags that we gonna put the seafood in. So she told me to cook the potatoes a little bit first. Boom. Then right here, I'm putting the butter in the pan. I'm finna make the little sauce, and then I'm gonna pour it. I'm gonna make the sauce, make it to my liking, our liking, and then I'm gonna put it in the bag over all the seafood and whatever. Woo, I got all my seasonings right here. You know what I'm saying? We're just gonna. And once again, I'm just mixing up whatever I want in my seafood boil. So if y'all tell me something don't go in there, once again, I don't give a fuck.
please.
So then I got some corn. Brooke don't really like the corn like that. Corn is one of my favorite things. So I put two for myself, one for her. And then I just chopped up some sausage. I don't know if I'm gonna use the rest of this yet or not. I don't know, we'll see. And right here, let me start right here. Right here is the snow crab clusters and some shrimp. And we put some butter in the cluster and some Old Bay. I seen somebody do that. I thought it probably made sense, so that's why I did it. And right here, we got 3 boiled eggs. I ran out of eggs. When we went to the store today, I would have got some more eggs, but I didn't know we was out of eggs. So I usually like 2 eggs. Brooke usually like 2 eggs, but we only had 3 left. So I went ahead and boiled those and put them in some cold water. Boom.
So I know I look a mess or whatever. It's quarantine cute right now. That's what we're doing. The timer went off for the potatoes, so I'm gonna take them off. And I'm gonna put my potatoes. How am I supposed to do this? I'm gonna do it like this. We got 4 potatoes. I'm gonna do it like this.
Oh, the fuck?
Oh, no.
Wait.
What?
What just happened? I don't fucking know.
It sounded like your sink sunk in. Something probably just fell.
That might have been too hot.
I don't damn know.
Something probably just fell, that's all.
Well, what if your sink caved in? I would have been.
Bro, don't say that, my nigga.
We gonna get to this. This clearly need way more butter, so I'm gonna just put that like that. Okay?
Cause I don't like when them seafood bags, when you go to Juicy Crab and stuff and them seafood bags be skimped, I don't like that.
I don't like that.
I don't like that. In my Miami voice, I don't like that. So we gonna put that in there. Do you supposed to wait for this to melt before you add the seasoning or what?
I mean, it probably don't matter. Cause it's gonna melt regardless, so
this is stressful.
Stressful. Baby, this quarantine got me like no makeup, natural hair.
I don't think that's still enough.
Oh.
That's like one pan, one bag's butt.
Yeah.
Coronavirus!
Come closer.
Like this?
Yeah.
I'm
and then
too
drop,
tall.
Drop me low. Drop me low.
I'm gonna go look like Wizard Kevin.
Oh, okay.
That's fine. But they can't see. It's a cooking video and they can't see. Call me, baby.
You think, okay, maybe that's enough butter now. Or not enough still.
Might be enough.
I don't. We ain't have sticks. It said use sticks of butter. We ain't have no sticks of butter.
Yeah.
Butter.
Butter,
baby. You watch Kennedy Yard?
Not really.
You know, they be like, butter make it taste better. Butter make it taste better. You all know that?
That's funny. Everybody was laughing because they was in the background of my picture.
Huh?
On the TV. They was on the TV and you could see it in the picture.
I'm like, when you made them? Once again, disclaimer. If you're thinking about dropping a hate comment right now,
don't do it.
I'm doing it my way. Don't care. Don't tell me because I don't care. We in Big Latto kitchen.
But y'all need to stop judging everybody's plates.
Yes. Oh my God. On Instagram, like you be.
Everybody like their food different. It ain't that deep. It ain't that sir.
Now, I'm going to take this mist. Garlic, because why I said so.
As y'all can see, I'm just watching. I ain't participating. No, I'm just playing. I actually have done something.
You put the butter in.
I put the butter on the crab. I did a little some. I put the butter on the crab. Don't play with me.
About half of a fork.
I'm good.
Half a fork. Half a knife.
I think that's
$2.
Miss
Garlic
is very strong.
Yeah, it is. It is.
I don't give a damn! I don't give a damn what you say!
I done told y'all motherfuckers stay out my kitchen.
I told y'all niggas! I told y'all! You know they have a Boosie daughter? No, wait.
Yeah.
Oh.
It was when Boosie was getting out of jail and she was like, I told y'all.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
I told y'all.
What did Thug Dunn say?
She was like,
I can't remember.
I feel like she said motherfucker was the cuss word though. I don't know what she said, but the cuss word that everybody
the
was
cuss
like,
word.
What everybody was tripping out off of was the motherfucker, I think. I just got a feeling that this is gonna bust. So we got Cajun seasoning.
How they be like? I'm dead.
It's not working for me.
Cause you don't got a real camera.
Why would you just tell me? Why would you just tell them what I got? We got the Creole seasoning. This ain't working.
Just show it.
Okay, I'm gonna pass to you. You show it.
What? Hold on, why you say so?
Move!
Let me do it.
No.
I was about to do it.
Herb, yeah. Lemon pepper, bro. Why are you snorting like that in my kitchen?
I forgot they gonna hear it.
Yeah.
No, you missed when something happened to my nose. I don't know what just happened.
Lemon pepper, black pepper, red cayenne pepper, Old Bay, of course, seasoning salt, onion powder, garlic powder. And some hot sauce. I don't even know if that's supposed to go in there, but we'll find out. I got this on real, real low. Cause
you
I gotta figure
sauce?
It out while I go. Yeah. You don't want hot sauce?
I mean, I guess it's what makes it hot, huh?
I mean, you want a little bit of hot sauce in
there. I don't know. That seems like a weird flavor in it.
A little bit?
I don't know. I never
made this, so I don't know. Me neither. That seems weird. Is it just me? Just me.
So boom, we gonna start with the old bag, cause you know, you need a lot of old bag. We gonna do some lemon pepper.
These some fat lemons.
I know. Some Cajun seasoning. We gonna put some Tony's Creole seasoning. I don't like onions and stuff like that, like onions and peppers and all that. I know I'm weird for that, but I really just don't like that. So other people be putting that in there, I'm not putting that in there. Put some onion powder in there. Oh, a lot of red cayenne.
Don't block my camera.
Shit.
Y'all see how she won't even let me attempt?
Just let me attempt it first, okay? Yeah.
She thinks she's strong.
What's big? Your upper body.
Y'all about Wizard Kelly for real. Look at this. You cannot see me at all.
We're gonna mix that up and see what that's looking like. It's not red enough. Like, that should be red.
Let's just taste it. It don't matter what it looks like, okay? Well, do a little bit. Another one?
Another
one. Wait, we should taste it first.
Yeah, because a whole onion is a lot of
whole onion. Would have burned your finger. It's good? For real?
Ain't gonna lie, that shit actually be good.
Okay.
Taste it.
Like, that shit good.
Personally. And don't say nothing, cause we put our fingers in there, bitch.
It's
awful.
It's awful.
And we blood sisters.
Period.
So, parsley make it look pretty. Oh, y'all, how y'all feel about corona? How you feel about coronavirus?
It's so much stuff floating around.
How you feel about it?
You can't even see me. I literally gotta bend down. Let me get.
It's getting there now for sure.
For real, I'm sure. How you feel about coronavirus? Just taste it and pour it in here. Pour it when you taste it.
I did.
What the fuck?
What?
Yo!
It's nasty.
It just burned my tongue. Yo, try it.
No.
No, that's serious. My tongue.
Y'all know about this?
Just burned off. Please just catch my vibe real quick.
That tastes weird.
Like, it might give it that hotness. I don't know. Oh, wait. See, I feel like that helped.
Yeah.
I feel like way down. Like,
I'm doing a little bit more.
That's good.
Which that's two clusters, mm-hmm. and two potatoes, one corn, and a sausage.
Mm-hmm.
What about shrimp?
Oh.
Yeah. We is STURGGLING struck.
BICTH, and in that order.
I'm sitting here like, what? What is she spelling?
You should have seen your face, bro.
STRUG. I thought you
were INDEP. Hey, Ma.
She really gonna say hey, Ma. You on my, we filming for YouTube. Alright, Mom. We'll show you the end result. Love you.
Bye.
Love you,
Mom. You got the crab, the shrimp, potatoes, egg, corn, sausage. Excuse me. And this is my bag. I fucked up my boiled egg. I messed up my boiled egg. So it's a little tragic, but that's what we got going.
making the sauce.
Brooklyn stopped in the movie, y'all. We didn't.
We tired.
We tired. Like, this was too much. I ain't gonna lie. What even happened? We put it in the oven. We think it's done cooking.
Okay. I'm serious.
I'm gonna show y'all what it looked like.
All the sauce right there, but. It's looking good, I guess. We literally so tired at this point.
So, this what we working with. About to see what's up with the what's up. This who bag is who.
Hold up. It's good.
That corn bus. Ooh. Okay, I ain't gonna lie. Okay.
Show me what you're working with.
Spoke too soon. I was gonna say, I ain't gonna lie, this nothing ain't pulling out good.
I ain't even gonna lie, this is hitting right now.
Yeah.
Like, it really is. It was worth it.
Yeah.
It was. We done waited so long to eat.
Damn, that shit looks good.
No cap.
Yeah, you know that shit look good, but look at that parsley. Yes, Sirski. Okay, let's get back to the video.
Yeah.
Yeah. You see it.
You see it, ma'am.
Mrs. I get at the gorilla, baby. That's the crazy thing. That's why I be saying it's just in my blood, because I don't cook. But it's like, when I cook, I can cook.
Right.
Like, look at this.
Ooh, ow, ow, ow.
Tell me that just don't even look good. Like.
Like, everything really turned out perfect. Like, nothing is nasty.
No cap.
Everything on point. All you can do is go up from here, you know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying?
All right, y'all. We done.
We done for the day.
Finito.
I don't know another
word. That is finito. That is not my
name. I was gonna say, what?
Okay, we done. That was our, what? That was our attempt at seafood boil.
I didn't help you at all. It's okay. At this point, we tired. We done.
You can tell.
Yeah, you could tell, because we getting real dry.
For real?
We getting real dry.
This ain't even interesting no more. Cut it.
Cut it.